So proud of you. All of you. Quince. You smile and stop fighting. You have to let me go now. I'm getting the doctor. Panic Phil rushed out of the room while Cam and Ethan tried to wheel their father back to consciousness. No one noticed the boy who stayed curled in the corner, his eyes squeezed tightly shut against Tot's ears. End of chapter one. I know, long chapter, but it was very interesting. And I know that Ethan and Ray's voices are the same. And I made it that way because in my mind, Ethan would have the same voices, right? Even though they're not technically his kids at all. But I just would make them have the same voice. Because Ethan has the most personality of Ray Quinn. You'll figure that out later in the book. Spoiler alert. Anyways, hope you enjoyed it. If not, that's cool. I don't really care. Like I said, I do this for fun. Later, Gator.